And we have breaking news right now. A major earthquake has struck off the coast of Indonesia, triggering a tsunami alert for 28 nations, the same region devastated by a tsunami back in 2004. ABC News has talked to people in Banda Aceh who say there was shaking for about a minute. People ran from the ocean to seek higher ground. We'll have much more online and on Good Morning America.